Camarillo, City of Leisure, home to the Village of Leisure. March 27th, 1998. I'm working a deep shift from the morning, which means plenty of daylight and fresh air. Thank God for the sunny skies and clear paths to scrape away the scum of the streets. Hey, how are you doing?
You have to open your mouth for me to hear you.
Oh, sorry.
Internal monologue is not the same as speaking.
What?
That's better.
That'll be $6.95, sir.
For what? First off, you haven't taken him anywhere, and second, you are in no remote way a paid transportation employee, such as
a taxi driver.
Sir, I will not accept your atrocities.
Can you just please drive already?
And then he started to reach for his bag. My eyes looked on him. His hand grazed the zipper. His face shifts. His eyes tumble onto me. This looks like the end. Could be the end.
You know I could hear you, right? Just take
Why must I listen to you?
Because you're my brother, and you said you'd drop me off at practice.
All in a day's work. March 27th, 1998. Thank God for the sunny skies and clear paths to scrape away the scum of the streets. All in a day's work. Indeed.